the South Condor on Bahama Bay, Davenport in Florida. Entrance. As you come in, you go to the small bedroom. Which is a double. Walk-in wardrobe. Screen TV. Straight across is bedroom number two. Which is a queen. This has got a double walk-in wardrobe. Plenty of storage. It's a new bedding that's about to go on. That's great to be again. Have a washer and dryer which are busy going. Six chairs for dining. So here's the bathroom for two bedrooms. Got a big shower. Actually getting rid of that little advanced screen TV cabinet that's going. Walk into the kitchen, dishwasher, American fridge. It's all open plan, so we've got a breakfast bar and a couple of chairs. Obviously a living room. That's a living room. Settees, ones, a bed as well. TV and DVD. Got cable channels, hundreds of them. Balcony, two chairs on a table. You look out into the back of Run Run, and there's a pool out there, one of the six pools. So the master bedroom, new bedding to go on, but little CD player and iPod player in the background. Big double wardrobe again. There is a safe as well. balcony off the bedroom as well. Again, just two chairs. We'll open it up. Nice sit out there in the evening. Gets the sun. And then this is the bedroom, the ensuite, which has got a bath and shower in. Storage for all towels. This is 611 Rum Rum in Bahama Bay. This is our new condo, which is bought last week.